Right, so we're all excited because it's first day of festival. Keely's real set because I'm not letting her video while she's driving, which I think is a very sensible thing. Is that right, Keely? Yeah.
It's Thursday evening. It's day one of Isle of Wight Festival and the sun is shining! Are you excited, Brian?
I am. Who are we?
I'm Keely Proctor and this is my passenger, Brian.
Passenger Brian.
I've got my charity shop sequins on. I've got my sparkly earrings on. I've got my knobbly knees out. And it's festival weekend! I just love it when all the flags are like in the wind. Day two, Chloe's driving us to festival. We're gonna die.
Isle of Wight Festival.
So it's day two, isn't it?
Day
Alex?
Two.
Alex has moved into our house. We found him in a room this morning.
My new favourite.
Yeah, who are we gonna watch today?
Roger there. And the streets.
I love the streets. I've seen the streets.
Successfully looked after and passed on to you though. What are the chances of that, like? It comes to me once in a while.
It's a no man. You just must pass on to me.
Brian's got, he's going to have to put plasters on his nipples because they're hurting.
Up and all over town. Pretty things don't play around. Cover one's ground. Cool, pay a proper pound. Getting paid is a forte. In each and every way. The two play away. Can't get hurt in my mind.
See what? I think about the gold.